Thank you. Take this! Yeah! Aha! Uh-huh. Take this!
Thank you.
Thank you. Mickey, did that do it?
Yup. Sora, thank you.
Hey, wait. This time, we did it to the video.
Right. Those scenes, they originated inside my mind.
Huh?
When you got rid of the bugs, you gave me deeper access to the memories associated with those worlds. The things I saw must have found their way back through the link and shown up on your monitor.
Well, what do you know? If those memories came from deep within the journal itself, then it's really no wonder they're unfamiliar. They don't belong to any of us.
Something's happening.
Huh? No way! Who are you?
Playing dumb, eh?
Pete's here?
How'd you get in?
Same way as yous did. Thought I'd take a little vacay from the outside world. Well, this here world belongs to me, see? So mitts off.
He must be up to something.
Quick, after him!
Right.
Yeah. Yeah. Take this!
Yeah! Thank you. Yeah, 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 yeah! Yeah!
Yeah.
Yeah! Ha!
Yeah.
Isn't that odd? So we see 'twas but a lie. And now that it's gone, this entire world shall be mine to rule. Yes, my loyal minions. Drag all that you see into deepest darkness!
You okay?
Huh? Huh? Riku! Mickey!
Maleficent! What are you doing here in the Datascape?
Datascape? Spare me your dull details.
But since you're wondering, it was all my idea, you bozo! We caught wind right away you was up to something, see? So I decided to pay you a little visit on Maleficent's orders. And what do I find?
What's that bright light? Whoa!
And that's how yours truly got sucked into the light show. I woke up all by my lonesome in the weirdest place. Maleficent! You seeing this? Better get here right away!
You'll take no such tone with me. What is this place?
I ain't no expert, but I think it's hooking a bunch of places together. Could come in handy for taking over them worlds, huh?
It does seem. For once, you may have done something right.
Yeah.
Thank you.